New at noon, three cars got in a crash in Boardman. It happened on the Western Reserve exit ramp near I-680 South. That area was blocked for a little bit, but is now reopened. First News found out an ambulance was called to the scene. We are told the injuries were minor.